What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Forza Motorsport. We're back in the German Rival Series because look at that. Audi just rolled back into that other BMW. Wow. So we're starting on the pole. No, we're not. We got pushed back. I'm all over the place. I really enjoyed this series last time I raced it. I actually got the win at Hockenheim, so we're back to do another one today. Starting third this time, so we've got some other really fast people right there with us. So it should be a good race. Hope you guys enjoy. Wish me luck. Let's do it. 14 cars in the field today. Let's go. These other guys are fast. Have recovered. Let's not do that again. Have to remember to be smooth and not overdrive this thing. Off again. All right, we locked down second. Let's try to chill out. That's not chilling out. A little bit. I know I'm better than this. I just need to calm the hell down. Thank you. this guy just waited up. That's kind of dumb. Obviously got a faster car. Sorry I'm not talking too much. I'm just trying to focus. Most likely this guy's just gonna pass me again. Unless somehow I can hold him off. We got one lap to go. Way outside. He's battling with the blue guy. And we lost it there. Got wrecked. Final corner. Damn. That's unfortunate. Okay. Thank you guys for watching today's video. I hoped it would have finished a little bit better than that. But sixth place, racing's racing. I don't blame anyone, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for more. I really like this German rival series, so we're definitely gonna do some more races. BMW is a good car, so stay tuned. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.